My name is Ann Hackeling. I'm the Enchanted Garden Coordinator for the Howard County Library System. The Enchanted Garden is located at the Miller Branch on Frederick Road. May is a great time to start gardening in Maryland. The soil is warming up, and by mid-May, we can be confident that frost is behind us. Successful gardening all depends on the health of your soil. Do you know how healthy your soil is? Well, in this video, I'll show you two ways to evaluate the health of your soil so you can get off to a good start when you plant. What does soil health mean? Soil health is about how well your soil functions. The function of your soil is to deliver water and nutrients to your plant roots and to provide a place for your roots to take hold and grow. One way you can find out about the health of your soil is by examining it and doing what I call the soil squeeze test. Soil is composed of silt, sand, clay, and organic materials. A balance of those ingredients produces a soil that looks dark and crumbly, holds moisture, allows air and water to flow, and is solid enough to give roots a foothold. Gardeners call that loam. I also do a simple squeeze test to tell me about the composition of my soil. Now for the squeeze part. Squeeze the soil and observe what happens. My soil holds its shape, but when I poke it, it crumbles a little. That's what you want. If your soil stays solid, you might have too much clay, which is a typical condition of the soil where we live in Maryland. If your soil doesn't hold its shape, it could mean it's a little too sandy. Too much clay or too much sand will make it harder for your soil to function well and thus your plants to grow. We won't go into remedies for that right now, but there is a link to resources underneath this video. The second way to evaluate your soil is by doing a soil test. Healthy soil is filled with water, nutrients, and living organisms. We can feel the water content and we can see some of the organisms, but we can't see the nutrients. A soil test will tell you what the nutrient levels are, the pH level, and recommend how to correct any shortcomings. One of the reasons gardeners do soil testing is so they have accurate information about their soil. If your soil has deficits, a soil test will help you understand what to do in the proper amounts so you don't overtax the watershed and atmosphere with unnecessary fertilizers and waste your money. Soil tests are recommended every 3 years. It involves collecting samples according to lab directions and then mailing your sample to the lab. It costs about $10. Observing your soil and doing a soil test will help you learn about the health of your soil. Remember, the healthier your soil, the healthier your plants. I've shared two links beneath this video with resources on soil testing and how to improve your soil. Both are from my go-to resources on gardening, the University of Maryland Home and Garden Information Center.